That one lined but foul. When I look at who the A's are facing, I want them to be great in their last
game. Exactly.
I would rather have that than have it like Holland where he gets knocked out in
exactly.
the first inning.
I agree.
Because there's no way a guy, in this case like Holland, there's no way that he's not going to be extremely focused because he doesn't want that to happen again.
Yeah. Plus, you know, throwing just 46 pitches in two-thirds of an inning, he's well-rested.
Right. Yeah.
He's got a lot of energy built up. I think somebody fell out of the stands in left field trying to field the baseball got loose. Line drive that was hit down in the corner by Connor Jackson. Fan tried to make a spectacular play and get on TV.
Swing and a miss. So Jackson strikes out. So Derek Holland, impressive early. He's got four strikeouts.
Well, this is it. That's why there was time taken. Wow. Just for baseball.
Yes, you were right, Ray. Somebody did tumble.
They're still looking. See that splash?
I feel bad. I was giving my starting pitcher theory, and this poor guy just fell like who knows how far. It's a long ways.
I wonder if he's up. They're still looking down there.
Oh, no. Man.
Well, we do hope he's okay because that is quite a distance. Usually there's kind of an area below that if people lean over, they don't take the chance of falling down.
See, it's an opening back there.
Yeah.
Two to